These cats eat the beans, digest them, and then defecate. The villagers then collect and process the stools. It is the combination of the beans and the gastric juices of the tree cat that give Kopi Luwak its unique flavor and aroma. You're shitting me.
Cats beat me to it.
All right, so it's Harry from Sam and Daddy again, and you're wondering why I show you that clip. Because that clip is the seminal moment that started my career in cooking barbecue. I'm here with my friends, Sam, and we're in Texas now, and his wife, Jamie. And we were having coffee this morning, and Sam was showing me his coffee collection. But then Jamie said, why don't you bring out the what?
The cat poop.
The cat poop coffee.
Cat poop coffee.
The cat poop coffee, right? And this is how it looks like. And then tell me about where you found this.
So this was on the internet. After that movie, I've been looking for it, and I finally found it.
There you go. So, this is actually the original from Amazon?
Amazon.
Okay, so we're going to shoot a
so
video.
So, it's 100% authentic. It's Amazon.
And then it also feels like cat poop. So, we're going to make a cat poop coffee and share it with my viewers here. And I'll tell you the story of Slap Your Daddy and why the cat poop coffee has some relevance to Slap Your Daddy. So, cool. Okay, so let me see how it smells like. It's a regular coffee. Okay, so it looks like that, right? So, let me see here. Does it smell like cat poop? Okay.
It smells like coffee.
Yeah. Okay, alright guys. Okay, here. You smell it? Does it smell like cat poop?
Hmm?
It
smells like coffee.
No? Okay, this is Jonathan, grandson, and Jamie. Smell like cat poop?
I don't know what cat poop smells.
I have no idea. Have you owned a cat? You own a dog, so at least you know dog poop.
It just looks like coffee. Huh? It's just like a regular coffee.
All right, let's give it a shot, man. You know, okay. Grind it up, and I'm sure it's been sterilized, right? I hope. Maybe not.
It's from Amazon.
Yeah, I need to leave a link for my subscribers if they want to buy cat poop coffee, right? Were there a lot of sources that sold cat poop coffee, or only one?
There was a few.
Okay,
this was the one that.
Okay, what does it say? Premium Kopi Ola. 50 grams. How much is this?
This is $32 and it's 4 servings.
Wow, $8 a cup of coffee.
Yep.
And probably one of the more expensive coffees I've ever drunk. Well, Starbucks is $8 for it. What's Starbucks nowadays?
Starbucks about
$6? Yeah. You get a like $5, $6 one. So that's 4 cups of 4 cups of ground. So it's 50 grams, right? Makes 4 mm-hmm. cups. And we have it in the Mr. Coffee. Duncan and Decker. There we go. 4 cups of water. How many ounces is that? 8 ounces? 6, 7, 4, 20. Okay, 24 ounces of water with the Kopi here. And it's going to go into the carafe. And how many minutes?
Should happen in about 3 to 5 minutes.
3 to 5 minutes. Fast. We'll have coffee in 3 to 5 minutes here. The story of Kopi Luwak, is it? Mm-hmm. Kopi Luwak is interrelated with Slap Your Daddy because one of my project managers 10 years ago saw the movie The Bucket List. She came to work and got us all to do a bucket list, and I ended up on a stretch goal. The stretch goal led to me competing my very first contest. I was only going to compete once. My team name was going to be called the Bucket List Team, and it would be a one-time throwaway name. So I was not going to do it again, but what happened was they decided to name my team. So that's how I got the team name Slap Your Daddy. It was originally supposed to be Bucket List because it would be a one-time throwaway name. I didn't really care what it was, so I thought Slap Your Daddy was a stupid name. And lo and behold, I go to my very first contest, I win it, and the rest, as they say, it's history. That was 10 years ago. And since then, I've had so many great adventures with so many friends around the world. And we've all been able to spread some barbecue love. So when we drink this cup of coffee, Olak, pay homage to Morgan Freeman and Jack Nicholson.
Okay.
The story behind Slappy Daddy, the accidental pitmaster who started his career all because of a movie, The Bucket List, and all because of this famous scene in the movie called Kopi Luwak. Right, so we're gonna also gonna drink it. Okay, I'm gonna get my camera here and we're all gonna drink it together. Temple coffee, cheers.
Smell first,
okay. Smell first. Cheers, cheers, cheers.
This is like wine.
Cheers, wine.
See it first,
okay, and then smell it.
Smells like coffee.
Okay,
then
a cup.
Take a small sip, you swirl it around your mouth.
Okay, take a small sip. Read the aroma. Take a small sip.
There is a taste.
It is different than any other coffee I've tasted. It's very good.
Alright, Jonathan, you go first. What do you say?
Okay, Jonathan. It almost tastes like nutty and raisins, the subtle taste that's there, but it's only there after you swallow it.
Wow, this is like a professional coffee taste. Yeah. Alright, Sam, what is your impression of this?
It's got a hint of some spiciness to it. Similar to cinnamon.
Cinnamon? Okay. What else?
It's got a bit of acidity. But it's got a rich flavor.
Rich flavor?
It's got a real rich flavor.
Alright, Jamie, what do you think?
Good.
It's first time you having cat poop coffee, right? So what do you think?
It doesn't taste like dingleberries.
So okay, to tell the viewers who are not able to sample this wonderful cup of coffee, what it feels like?
It does taste good. It tastes good? Different than most.
Different coffees. Than any coffee I've ever tasted. Okay.
It's not too strong,
good.
And it has a very flavorful.
Okay, so there you have it. Slap Your Daddy and my friends Jonathan, Sam, and Jamie. Trying our very first cat poop coffee, civet cat coffee, Kopi Luwak, from the movie The Bucket List. So cheers to you. And please like and subscribe and share this video to all your friends who like cat poop coffee. All right? So we'll see you until the next video. We'll see you next time.